In this time of confusion, we must think of the children. What kind of world will we leave as our legacy? Will they breathe the air that we breathe? Will they see the animals that we see? It's up to you. Don't do tomorrow what you can do today. Do it now for the children. It's the only way.